emergency cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Sounds good.
Where is it? Oh wow, you can roll? Oh wow, the cat went up there instead of down here. Alright. It is itchy.
Ah, everything hurts. Sunday morning is my pole position time.
What? I guess some pressure with that. Man, this is bull.
That soap is amazing.
Fuck, you know, you're right.
I'm working. My life is perfect. I live in the palace. And I hate myself.
Hey, we're here.
Huh. There's Trevor.
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. Lose the guy.
You'll see.
Yes?
I...
She's like, what the hell?
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink with you. Quickly!
Good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend, Trevor.
Oh, yeah.
Sit down.
Is this guy again?
So what did you tell him about me, about
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath that tried to kill me.
Exactly. Some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met him, Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. Are you?
Our debt was settled.
This is a paper. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off for Liberty City this afternoon. He's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I had a man watching over there. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down. Get the files back. A man, what's a pet? Huh? Trevor, come on.
Let's go on the drink.
Not now! Pendeja! Que no ves que estoy hablando con unas gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something personal. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
If you need anything, get me on the headset.
Why do you actually run up the hill? I got a broken ankle. It's not broken, it's sprained it. Better than sprained than broke. Unless he used him or got arrested. I don't know what happened. How far is this hill? Oh, what? Calling a cab.
Joint.
We didn't agree.
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
What the fuck? Come on, buddy, let's go.
You bet. Here we go.
You definitely gotta pay attention, man. This is a driving town.
Oh, I forgot about the music. I don't want YouTube to be banning my videos and stuff. Oh, I wouldn't want that. Right now I cannot talk so much because people are sleeping. I am sleepy right now. Oh my god. Very sweet. Oh, there was a sheep. A deer. It's like a sheep at first. Sheep, no deer. Go left. I want that car. See, what is this downtown cab called? Get in the van. I've been here before.
Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy you are.
Didn't do it. I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front of the cop station. Get me to the jet. Ah, shit.
Oh god. That was bad. Oh man.
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta take another shot. That'll go down next time.
It's gonna be fun. Follow the plane. Whoa, whoa.
There you go. Plane ain't following the road. I gotta go cross country. You think I can clear two lanes of traffic? Whoa.
Thank you.
Where's your stash? God help him.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the...
Now I'm gonna get rid of the car. Leave the area. Get back in the van. I said leave the area and I got out of the car. Oh man, so tired. I shouldn't know who I am, man. There's no way that day.